New today, the University of Michigan is investigating after a noose was found at an employee's desk at the university's hospital. CNN reports it happened Thursday. University police spokeswoman says the desk is a shared area.